Welcome to Clinton Township Police Department. My name is Fred Posvitz. I'm the Chief of Police here at the Clinton Township Police Department, and happy to be presiding over this wonderful morning where we're going to add two new members to our police department. I ordered good weather for you, so you didn't have to go on black ice or any kind of a snowstorm, so that's a plus after the weather we've been having over the last several days. Also with us on the stage, I'll do some introductions here. I know you want to know who's standing with me. Next to me, I have Kim Meltzer, our Township Clerk, Bob Cannon, our Township Supervisor, Paul Gillingham, our Treasurer, who signs our checks. His signature will be on there. He's a very good guy. We like to get those checks, so keep them coming. And Mike Keyes is one of our trustees. So we thank you all for taking time out of your busy days and schedules to join us today. To my right, your left, I have Captain Richard Meyerly, who's in charge of criminal investigations. Next to him is Captain Bruce Wade, who does our operations division, also known as the uniform division, and that's where both Tyler and Josh will be working initially your first several years. And that's why you have uniforms on, right? So that's how that's going to go. We're always striving to provide the best police service for our citizens here in Clinton Township, and I'm sure that Tyler and Josh will do the same. I think this is a very good time also to join our police department, being that this is our 50th anniversary this year. Actually, April 1st is when our department was first started, and so it's going to be easy to remember your seniority, because you'll know, you know, you'll be leaving at 75 years. The next one, you guys could be on the planning commission or the committee for the dinner. In fact, we have it, what day is it? April 20th. Yes, we have a big dinner dance plan to celebrate that 50th anniversary. And Mr. Cannon, is it our 200th for the township?
Yes, it is.
So this is a kind of an interesting year, isn't it, for celebrations? So that's kind of interesting. And so that being said, I'd like to also give the podium over to Mr. Cannon to give the oath of office to these two officers.
Thank you, Chief. First, I'd like to welcome everyone here. When we hire new officers, I know we're getting the best. We strive to make sure this department does a fantastic job, and they do in Clinton Township. Several years ago, we had to go to our residents because the state of Michigan decided they weren't going to give us the revenue sharing that we thought we were going to get based on some past laws that were passed. And we asked our residents for a millage, which they passed 2-1. This year, I'm at the State of the Township, which is coming up later this month. I will be asking for a renewal of 1 mil for the police department, asking our board to put it on the ballot in the summer. I don't think that's going to be a problem. And the reason I don't think it's going to be a problem is because our residents appreciate the job that our police department does on a daily basis. Now, in a township form of government, there are three full-time officials, and that's the two of us and myself. We have three other trustees who have full-time jobs. Mr. Keyes has a full-time job, but he's close by, so he was able to stop by. Our township board values our police department and their service, as well as our fire department. And one of our new initiatives this year is in joint training with police and fire to create warm zones. And we've talked about that, and it's going to be a reality. That's just the way we have to go. So with that, I take great pride in representing the township board and the nearly, we have over 100,000 residents now. We are the seventh largest community in the state of Michigan by population. So these guys are going to be busy. Now, there is one last question. I don't think you asked that question before we can swear them in. And that's for them to tell us the difference between a city and a township form of government. That, very few people know. But we do. And we like being a township. And our residents like us being a township, too. And there is a difference. But we're proud to be here. And with that, I'll ask you to raise your right hand, please. And repeat after me. I,
Tyler Ring.
I,
Joshua Sandra.
Do solemnly swear.
Do
uphold the Constitution.
To uphold the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution.
And the Constitution.
Of the State of Michigan.
The State of Michigan.
And to perform my duties.
And to perform my duties.
As police officer.
As police officer.
For the Charter Township of Clinton.
For the Charter Township of Clinton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you, Mr. Cannon.
Congratulations.
This is the part of the short program where we like to get introduced to the family and friends of our two new officers. So why don't we start with Josh Sandbury? You want to introduce who you have with you today?
These are my parents, Stephen and Denise.
Thank you for coming.
Sister Lexi and her husband Nate.
We know you're so proud of them, and we're happy to have them, and we'll take good care of them. We'll put him to work. He's going to work hard. We didn't give him slippers, but those are work boots. There's a reason for that. He's going to be working. So I know he did that in Detroit. Josh came from Detroit Police Department, for those of you that don't know him. So he knows what it is to work hard, and that's one of the reasons we picked him up, and we're expecting great things from him. We're looking forward to working with him. Tyler, you want to step up here? Tyler Ring?
Yeah.
Who do you have with you?
My two parents right here. Next to that is my wife.
Welcome.
My wife's parents, in-laws, and my Uncle Bob.
We are so happy that you came here, and also that we know you're proud of them. And like I said, we're going to take good care of them. We're going to make sure these guys get home safely every night. We're going to give them the best training and the best equipment that money can buy. So we're going to do everything on our part, and we hope they return it by doing a good job out there for our citizens, because we expect that. In closing, I just want to say thank you all for coming. Enjoy the day. And in case you guys are wondering, this is our 50th anniversary. But no, I wasn't here 50 years ago. Don't even ask that once these people leave. But thank you so much.